And now here comes Shawn Michaels to the ring. Oh, somebody's hijacking our screen. And Shawn Michaels, yeah, it took the Yankees 18, after 1978, the Yankees world title, it took them 18 years to win their next world title. 18 years, and that was in 1986. When they beat the Atlanta Braves, hot Atlanta. And Shawn Michaels ready for tonight as well.